Pennsylvania could soon become the next state in the U.S. to ban plastic bags and straws. State Senator Daylin Leach plans to introduce the legislation today. Now, on Wednesday, Narberth became the first borough in the state to pass an ordinance restricting the use of plastic bags and straws. The ordinance requires Narberth businesses to charge customers 10 cents for a single-use plastic bag. It also bans single-use plastic straws unless the straw is used to assist someone with a disability.